there's a group of girls right now that are just really working with each other, really excited to push each other. And that's the biggest part, you know, the riding the training is the easy part, but having the right mix and having the right athletes to work together to get after it is really what makes the difference.
We have pretty much like teamwork. We used to help each other, so I think, you know, to have a good team, you should be first a good individual. But we can like help a lot each other to develop like team skills.
This week will be the first time we'll actually step into competition that, you know, there's a lot of great runners right from the start. You know, like you said, there's four in the top 10, and 18 out of the 20 schools are all ranked in their region. So it's going to be fantastic competition. It's going to be great right from the start. It's going to be fast from the start.
I'm pretty sure it's very important for every one of us because this is a big competition. Many good teams and individual runners will be there. So it's, I could say, one of the best competitions which you can compete in America. So it's a pretty good test for all of us.